Queensland's fire heroes have been honoured with a ticker tape parade through the city. Despite catering for thousands to attend, barely a few hundred lined the streets to watch the march.
They helped fight some of the worst bushfires Australia has ever seen. Queensland's fire heroes marching through the city streets. Council's ticker tape parade in their honour.
How do you feel to be honoured today?
Yeah, really proud to be here today.
But the streets were virtually bare.
That's terrible, you know. I expected a lot more people here.
Relatives of those marching making up the bulk of the spectators.
Well, we just hope that people, more people would get behind this.
Young Mia came to watch her mum, who spent time fighting fires on the New South Wales front line.
Proud of them and just proud of the whole community.
The Lord Mayor blaming the fear of a disease outbreak for low attendance.
Obviously, there's a lot of concern out there about coronavirus.
But our fire heroes didn't take it to heart.
We thank the community that's come out to see us.
Today's parade celebrates not just those on the front line, but those still involved in the fire recovery effort, including RSPCA volunteers who are still caring for injured animals.
We've still got hundreds of animals in care.
The Keys to the City, presented by the Lord Mayor on behalf of the people of Brisbane.
You may not consider yourself heroes, but we do, and we always will.
Our way of saying thank you after our summer of flames. Ebony Cavallaro, Nine News.